Hi, Bob Welch here, editor of American Cowboy magazine. Welcome to our video blog, the first ever video blog, the premiere, as it were. In the blog, we're just going to be talking about cowboys, things of the West, things that I find interesting. I've got a great job. I get to think about cowboys in the West all the time, so I might run across stuff that y'all might be interested in. So, for the first one here, I read this book. It's called The Sun. It's a historical novel, historical fiction, by Philip Meyer, and it's a great book. Not for kids, for certain, but it traces a family's history from basically the Texas Revolution through present day, and it's a big, famous family, and it's pretty interesting. But there was one line in it that really caught my attention. The lead character says it. He says, "There is a myth about the West, that it was founded and ruled by loners, while the truth is just the opposite. The loner is a mental weakling, and was seen as such, and treated with suspicion. You did not live long without someone watching your back, and there were very few people, white or Indian, who did not see a stranger in the night and invite him to join the campfire." I thought that was interesting, because we do have a misconception that, the West is full of rugged individualists who pulled themselves up by their bootstraps to become a success. And it's just not true. Every great Westerner that you think of has had some help along the way. The great cattleman, Charlie Goodnight, early on, his friends and neighbors helped him. His cowboys, his hands, helped him get cattle up the trail. And later on, he had financial backing from partners in Scotland. So, John Wayne wouldn't be John Wayne without John Ford. So, any great Westerner you think of has had help along the way. And the more I thought about that, the more sense it made. And the creation story actually popped into my head. Adam in the garden, God looked at him and said, "It is not good for man to be alone." And I think that's as true then as it is now, that we need partners, we need help, and to be a success, we've got to find people who can help us along the way. So, that's my first blog, that's just what was on my mind. We'll keep trying to do these as often as we can churn them out, and thank you for watching, and tune in next time. Thanks.